Oh, just look. Little seeds of romance blossoming in this manner. And one day, you two will be married.
Yeah!
I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be too weird.
Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
In that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he is the future king.
Yeah, so you gotta do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. With an attitude like that, you're gonna be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
Simba? Nala? Where are you hiding? You don't come out this instant. This isn't funny. I'm not laughing.
Gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the lady bit, like a king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my bow.
Thus far, a rather uninspiring.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've got a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No, say you.
When I said that, I
no, say be there.
Nala! Bubble, you're a royal pain in the tail feathers.